Bonjour tout le monde. Comment ça va? Okay, so guys, in today's class, we're going to start with the professions in French. Les professions, les métiers. Few professions in French are invariable. Invariable means they remain same both in masculine as well as in feminine forms. Now we will come on to the invariable professions. First is journaliste. Journaliste will remain same for both male and female journalist. The second is professor. Professor will remain same for both male and a female professor. Third is secrétaire. Secrétaire. So this will be a secretary, and secretary could be both male or female. Next profession is architect. Architect. So it's an architect, and it will again remain same for both male architect as well as a female architect. Next is photograph. Photograph is a photographer, and this could be both male or a female. Next profession that we are covering is pilot. Pilot in French is pilote. Pilote, and will remain same for both masculine and feminine. The next profession that remains invariable is dentiste. Dentiste. As you can see the spellings, it's a dentist, and for both male and female we will use the same form. Next profession is juge. Juge is a judge. For both male and female it will remain same. Next is pianiste. Pianiste is a pianist. Okay. Next profession is ingénieur. Ingénieur is engineer. Okay. And male, female, engineer, both will be ingénieur. Next is peintre. Peintre is a painter. It could be a male or a female painter. Next is artist. Artist in French is artiste. Artiste. And both male and female artists will be addressed as artiste. Next profession, which is very important for all of us, is a doctor. Doctor in French is called a médecin. Médecin. Okay. Next profession is écrivain. Écrivain is a writer. So if a male writer or if it's a female writer, both will be addressed as écrivain. So guys, I hope you have understood in today's class the professions that we have discussed, their names, as well as how do we change their gender, and which all professions will not take a gender change. Now, we have to note one thing, that whenever we want to tell that he is so and so, she is so and so, that means we want to tell their professions, we will not use the article. For example, if I want to say he is a student, we will say il est étudiant, and we are not going to say il est un étudiant. Article is not going to be inserted. Okay, but if our sentence starts with say, say means this is. Okay, so if I want to say this is a student, then we will definitely add an article. For example, this is a student. So we will say c'est un étudiant. Or if I want to say he is an excellent student, we will say c'est un excellent étudiant. C'est un excellent étudiant.
Now, let's try to practice a few professions. Okay, I am going to tell you a sentence in masculine form. You are going to tell me the feminine form of that sentence. Okay, first is, Se tan instituter. What will be the feminine form? Sechun institutrice. Okay, next. C'est un coiffeur. So the feminine will be C'est une coiffeuse. Alright, let's try another one. Il est chanteur. What will be the feminine form? Elle est chanteuse. Il est boulanger. Feminine will be elle est boulangère. Okay, let's try the last one. C'est un mécanicien. So feminine will be c'est une mécanicienne. Okay, all right. Let's try to guess the professions. I am going to tell you a phrase, for example, what he or she does, and you have to tell me his or her profession. Okay, so first one, il fait du pain. You know what is pain? Pain is bread. So somebody who makes bread will be il est boulanger. Okay, second, Il joue du piano. Joue is to play. So somebody who plays a piano will be Il est pianiste. Okay, let's try another one. Il pilote l'avion. Il est pilote. Okay, fourth one. Il danse au spectacle. Il est danseur. Okay, let's try one more. Elle distribue les lettres. Letter is letters, as you can see. Distribue means to distribute. Elle est factrice. Alright, so these were the professions that we have covered today in detail. If you face any problem, do let me know in the comment section. For today, we'll say a goodbye. Au revoir. Prenez soin de vous. À tout à l'heure. We will try to meet as soon as possible. Bye-bye.